Here we go. Ready and set.
I'm so glad to be back making family films. This studio is what makes these movies possible.
We're here in this remarkable studio, being creative in ways that I never expected.
You know, Troublemaker Studios, they have these exceptional talents and they all work together.
It is a fun house of trying things out and storytelling and sort of exceeding your expectations.
It's amazing getting to work with my family, connecting with your children and coming up with ideas with them.
Bringing his kids to set was actually pretty cool because they're always there watching, just learning upon their father.
Sharkboy and Lava Girl, my son Racer, he created those characters.
Yeah. Oh, I got a special guest for you.
Hi, guys.
Hi. And all that stuff you saw her do all those years ago was right here.
It was.
And now they have a child named Guppy that's a character born from my son's imagination. It's really wild. You feel so much pride.
You got to bottle these hugs.
I feel really great about how it's coming out so far.
Wow.
It's been exciting.
Having my son Rebel composing score with me, Eraser producing, and Rihanna will be drawing the drawings for Oho.
Check it out. Every drawing that you see on screen is by me. I was inspired by my dad.
The kind of family that he's created here, it's really something very special.
We think my family do a lot of jobs. Everyone around here is like that. They're using every portion of their creativity and imagination to give you more of a wow factor, really creative ideas and sets.
We've had a wonderful crew that we've cultivated over the years.
When you see your crew love your director so much, it's a testament that you have a great leader. I love the legacy that he's created with the cinema that he's made.
He's a master storyteller, and the whole world wants that.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.